Around halftime here, the offense really did itself out of here with you. The rush went 34-28 at halftime with the Atlanta Predators. They didn't miss an extra point, they didn't score 5 touchdowns, but they didn't miss an extra point on the 4 touchdowns. Russ Micker and Reggie Gray kind of destroyed their touchdowns, given them by rush fullback J.J. Payne, ran for 1 yard out, but the Micker and Gray connection to be Payne also far. Reggie Gray actually fumbled the opening kickoff into the end zone, which was recovered by Orlando, but the rush had made up for it since then. Of course, I'll have all the stats and all the stories posted on 201.com. I'll have a full report after the game. You can also follow me on Twitter, @KateSalgado2, #KateSalgado2.